Hey everyone, Bree Bragg here with another positive post from the Kokomo Post, where we bring you something positive every morning to start your day off on the right foot. Sit back, relax, and get comfy because today's positive story is partnered with Walls Furniture and Mattress right here in Kokomo. Today's story is about a man whose name is Carter, who spent his childhood in and out of foster care. So he knew when he became an adult that he wanted to be a foster parent. Well, he did just that, and he ended up adopting not just one, but two kids who were siblings. But here's the catch, they had three other siblings who were in the care of another foster parent. So Carter made it his mission to reunite the kids together so they could see each other one more time. Well, he ended up tracking down the foster parent, and they were able to reunite the five kids together. As you can imagine, the reunion was emotional, and Carter knew right then and there that all five of those kids needed to be together. So after talking to the other foster parent and taking it to the courts, Carter is now the proud single father of those five adopted children. Check this out. If you see something positive floating around the internet that you think we should know about, slide into our DMs and don't forget to follow us on all of our other social media platforms at the Kokomo Post, and we'll be back with something positive tomorrow, Kokomo.